水马撤了以后呢，现在我们看到结构也趋于平静，涡阵发生以后整个结构呢是安全的，应该说这个涡阵呢对桥梁结构不会产生大的影响。
Turning, Curling, The lone motorist is forced to abandon the car. He has but a few minutes in which to save himself. Face to face with fate, his destiny hanging in the balance.Will he heed the last warning or perish with the doomed structure? But he saved himself by seconds. No structure of steel and concrete can stand such a strain.Steel girders buckle and giant cables snap like puny threads. There it goes!